Now, Auckland radio station Planet FM has been giving a staggering range of people the chance to make radio for 34 years.
The concept is simple. Anyone can apply for a slot and get the training and then make radio for their people in their language. In fact, pretty much anything goes.
This is a story about a bunch of New Zealanders who make radio for other New Zealanders. But be warned, it contains traces of just about everything.
Great people walk through these doors. Yeah.
You never know what's going to happen from day to day. Yeah.
And like the rest of the country, it's all run by the women in the office.
We had one of our program makers had a
stroke
while he was recording. And our guy was saying, "Are you all right?" And he was saying, "Yeah, I'm fine. And he was riding a bike, was it a motorbike?
Yeah, he was riding a scooter.
And he left him, we were still worried about him, so one of our techs followed him, and he was all over the road, and he'd had a stroke sitting there. So he went, he rushed into hospital, and the next week he did his program from Auckland Hospital.
Diversity isn't just hollow management twaddle here, it's bread and butter. One of the longest running shows is aimed at Auckland's growing Cambodian community.
Yeah, long time ago there are not so many of Cambodian people living here, but now there's a lot of, so many of them coming to New Zealand.
To hear our own voice is quite good in Cambodian language, and too many Cambodian new settlers and older people, they cannot understand English very well. So to be able to get information, we have been talking a lot about COVID-19.
But it's not just for the Khmer, Tongan, Irish or Hindi. Anyone can make a show, even that minority group that will all join one day.
The show is called Senior Focus and it plays out at 5:30 on a Sunday, the gin and tonic hour. It's a program designed to appeal to 50 plus, to inform people of changes going on in society, things they might not be aware of.
Meet Singham.
Manakam.
His commute can take 2 hours each way. But he'll do anything to make his weekly show for his loyal Tamil audience.
Planet FM family is very like my family.
And when his push bike was stolen recently, the staff here banded together, and now Singham has a new electric bike.
And then we'll get on to the panel, Mr. Mark Watson.
Like most families, there's a sports nutter.
I initially came here, I just thought, well, something to do, because there was, with the closure of many sports networks, radio networks in New Zealand, I felt it was a good way just to get some bit of sports out there.
Hey, same to you too, Bluey. Thank you very, very much.
Yeah, it's not just a radio station at all. It's like a community centre. So the diversity here is huge. And the amount of different backgrounds you'll meet in a day, for me anyway, coming from Ireland, where everyone is just... We look like this.
okay.
Planet FM is all about community. It's all about creating good content for them, especially when you are an immigrant and you don't know how to start in New Zealand. You need guidance.
Shikari, you've been doing the show for 20 years. Have you got another 20 in
you? No more. No, another 20 years. I was a young man, you know, when I first started a long time ago.
Planet FM. One hell of a radio station, one heck of a family.
And if you'd like to make a radio show, head to planetaudio.org.